everybody. Today we are going to be planting this plant here that I grew up. That other one right here, I also planted it, or I also had at school. So this plant here, I think we could plant right there. But I'm going to see if you can see that area on camera first. Since this one is kind of a papery thing, you can actually kind of just rip the paper off here. So we can place the plant in here. So this one's a lot easier to do. Because this one's, I can just rip off the base or the sides here. Not everything will live, like this one might not live. But, I mean, there's a lot of plants here. That's why when I made this, or when I had this at first, I put a lot of seeds. Because not all the seeds will sprout. Some of them will, maybe all of them will, that's great. But not all of the seeds can sprout. So, you have to make sure that you put a good variety, or a different, or more than one, because if that one seed doesn't sprout, not a good thing. So if you have more than one seed right there, then some of them will and some of them won't. And the ones that will can turn into beautiful flowers. So remember, you just make a little hole, then you can put the plant in, and then you just put the dirt that you took out just around it, and then it'll be able to grow. So this one, this plant needs to grow upward a little bit, so I'm just putting dirt around it to hold it up. So there. So that's how you can plant a plant. And after that, you should give it some water. So I have a lot of trash here. My hands are beautiful. So I'm gonna go get the hose. After you've given them a bit of water so they can start sprouting a bit more, you just wait and then, and to plant seeds, well, what you do is you will do something similar. Here, I'm going to do it just right here. Get some dirt out of the way. You'll take some seeds, put them in, take this dirt, enclose them completely, give them a bit of water, and then just wait, water them every day. Perfect. So now, you just have to wait, make sure they're in a good spot where sun can be with them, and yeah. So I hope you guys learned how to plant a plant a little bit better if you didn't know how to, and don't forget to subscribe. Give a big thumbs up and click the notification bell down below so you get notified when new videos come up. Goodbye!